everyone, it's me, Alina, and sorry I didn't make the video last week of how to pack for the Disney College program, but I will quickly tell you what I did. And I brought two big luggage bags with me, and I just mainly just stuffed clothes in there. That's pretty much all I brought with me was clothes and a few couple of snacks slash food with me, but not a lot. So sorry about that, I didn't make like a whole video on that. And this week, I'm actually here in Florida, so I'm really excited to show you my adventures. And this week, it'll just be me coming to Florida and just what I did. Mama and I went to Downtown Disney, and we just relaxed and stayed at the hotel, and we did grocery shop. Yeah, that was pretty much all we did. That was for 2 days before my check-in day, which was on Tuesday. Next week's video will be about my check-in day and, like, my experiences for the first couple of days here. And yeah, hope you enjoy. Bye.
But I know I can work it out, 'cause I got you to live it.